All right, you already know who it is. It's your boy, OG Gordo, tapping in from Phoenix, Arizona. And like I had told you guys, I'm going to start bringing you guys a lot of new artists from Phoenix AZ. And from my understanding, this cat, he's been rapping since he was 13 years old. He's 23 now. And yeah, he's making a lot of noise right here in Arizona right now. So I'm going to let you guys hear this video. Let me know what you guys think. His name's Ali Tominick. And I mean, me personally, it's all right. This jam's, you know, I've heard a few of his other songs, but yeah, I'm not really too into it. But hey, that doesn't mean that you guys won't be interested. And that's why I'm going to put it out there for you guys. So let's go ahead and hear it. Let's check it out.
Wanna be me? Do you hear me? Do you read me? Do you love me like Gigi? Hey, in love with hysteria, I do not care for material. No, what if she think it interior? She can come think it like burial. Oh, slaughter and kill it, like we need a funeral burial. Facts. She want me to marry her, told me I'm super like Mario. But that's not how it works. I am not what I seem. I am not from this earth. I am not a human being. Blast off, blast off. Yeah. Ay, ay, yeah, I don't talk, only work. I am not what I seem. I am not from this earth. I am not a human being. Blast off, blast off.
Yeah. I mean, so far, I like the beat. As far as his rhyming, I mean, he definitely got some rhymes, but it's just not my estilo. But let's hop into it again. Let's see what it is.
Yeah, blast off, stamped up passport, in the sky I'm astro, I can touch the asteroids, moon in my lasso, catch up a mash boy, south stripping like blastoids, we're not compatible, I'm a radical animal, a mechanical android, I had enough of the negative, I look at life and I cherish it, hey, remember that look?
He definitely has that he definitely can speed up his rap. I mean, to me, he kind of has that. He don't sound like Eminem, but he does have that fast rap. Let me know who you guys think he sounds like, because I think everybody sounds like somebody in a sense.
Apartment and all that we have is a bed in it. Yeah, God took my life and he blessing me. Oh, now I go places I never been. Wake up, I feel like a pelican. Entirely dead, never focus on the physical. Boy, I'm invisible, feel like a wizard, a general. You want original, pitiful, quote. Who do the minimum, typical? Live and forget the residuals. I just be giving out miracles. Anything I do, I flip it and get the reciprocal. I don't talk, only work. I am not what I seem. I am not from this earth. I am not a human being. Blast off, blast off. In the stars where I be. Only visit so that they remember that they in the presence of a king. I don't talk, only work. I am not what I seem.
He says, I only talk, but I don't talk, I only bark.
In this earth, I am not a human being. Nothing even close, I don't need to breathe. I don't need to close, know that I'm supreme. Told them all I only visit so that they remember that they're in the presence of a king. Hold up a minute, I got a blast off. Y'all gotta get up out of my space. I really be kidding, I'm with a mask off, so they never gonna be forgetting my face. Jump on the track and I'm chopping and slicing like Samurai Jack with a squad on my back. I'm a part of the pack, and if anyone here got a problem with that, then I'm calling for backup like, oh God, y'all been talking a whole lot. Check it, I'm ready to go off. Anytime I'm coming around and shutting it down, out of sound, like all of a sudden you don't talk. Check it, I'm out of control, dog. I'm coming up swinging like home run. If you whatever, it'll be no fun. Obliterate, then I regenerate. You know my energy level, I'll go home. Talk when you work. I am not what I see. I am not from this earth. I am not a human being. Blast off, blast off. Yeah, blast off, blast off. A squad? You in the presence of a king. Let it ride.
You know what I noticed about this vato right here, this dude right here, is that I don't think not one time did I hear him use the N-word. I mean, and usually you hear the brothers use that in their music, but this cat definitely has a different style, it seemed like. So, you know, do me a favor first, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. Let's run this channel up, homies. We're getting it. And But let me know what you guys think of this vato. Drop it in the comments. And I'm going to tell you something. I'm going to be bringing more Arizona rap artists so you guys can know what's cracking out here. Number, love, and respect. This is OG Gordo, and I'm out, homies. You guys have a good one. Stay up.